but surely.
Thank you.
So this is Woodstock 88. You know, I look out there and I see a shitload of people. I'm not very good with numbers, but I would classify this as a shitload of people. And you know, there's been a lot of hype about Woodstock lately. I've been seeing it on CNN, reading it, you know, World, USA, you know, all these things. And heard a little criticism about Woodstock 94. But how it's a little too expensive and this and that and the next thing. Now I know that you're having a hell of a good time. But you possibly might be saying, oh, you know, this is a little expensive. If you start getting those thoughts in your mind, just think of one thing. Barbra Streisand. I guarantee you, if you went to a Barbra Streisand concert, you'd be spending a shitload more money. You wouldn't have, well, I don't know, unless you're another thing. You wouldn't have nearly as much fun. And I guarantee you, Barbra wouldn't let you bring beers or food into her gig either. So we're Primus, we suck, we established that. The song is called Here Come the Bastards. We, of course, being the bastards. But I honestly believe there's a little bit of bastard in each and every one of you. So, if you can join in with me and my good friend Larry Lalonde. Here they come. 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 Folks would be singing a lot harder than you are right now. So pretend I'm Sting and give me some of them. Here they come. Stones, but I think Lollapalooza was just a little bit louder than that. But that's quite all right.
Here they come. 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 and I know. They try to tell me different, but you know I ain't no clown. Cause these damn blue collar tweakers, they're the backbone of this town. Hey.
Yeah.
big ass can of worms with that one, didn't I? The song is called My Name is Mud. But keep the mud to yourself, you son of a bitch.
Racecar driver. Control so goddamn fast. Never did win the checkered flags, but never did come in last. Sure was a Racecar driver, and he'd say L-stop number one. The folks see a sticker on his 442, he'd light him up just for fun. Be a wealthy man when I get the dime for all thanks. Oh man, he talks to me. Captain Pierce, a strong man, strong as any man alive. Stuck in his craw that made him retire at the age of 65. It's extremely ugly and vulgar from this point out.
Thank you.
hesitate. It's incredibly 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 hard. Yes, I'm a shame. Incredibly hard. The dogs are born merrily as Jerry sits on high. You study, you fly the properly. You know the pigs could fly. If you want the encore, you might hear it's a lot. Me, I'd rather play residents, cause I don't give a forgive me if I hesitate. It's incredibly hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the sixth string banjo, Mr. Larry Lalonde.
said we was coming on down to pick him up. Then he said, hey, snippy, me and Green coming on, but we can bring a friend. His name is Harold. Headed for the main break to see a man called Squilly Knee. Harold is a friendly guy. He rambles on and on. He'll talk balls off a rhinoceros. But this just doesn't make much sense. We'll stand it. This guy's pretty bizarre, Gus. Cantrell from Alice in Chains.
Now what am I supposed to do?
We're Primus. We've had a hell of a time here today. We'll be right back. walked away. It's the last I seen of Harold. Greedy finally succumbed to the ways of Harold. And in doing so, each gave just a little bit of his soul away. What a couple of dumb shits.